They came in their thousands to honor a man who had been at the helm of athletics for almost four decades. Current and former athletes braved the heat and joined Kiplagat's family to condole the former president of Athletics Kenya, whose name had been synonymous with the sport's ascendancy in the country. Kiplagat passed away 3 days after the culmination of the Olympic Games, as Kenya's athletes raised the flag high, a befitting tribute to a man who had been an administrator and a key figure in global athletics. He was arguably the face of Kenyan athletics.
Nakumbuka 2002, kuna wasungu walikuwa nitaputa kwa hizi maneno za contract. Na nikasign contract kama mbili. Kusign kumbe sikuwa najua hivi tu kusign sasa kina naleta shita. Nikampikia simu, nikamwambia kuna vitu limesign. Nikakuja mpaka Athletics Kenya Nairobi. Tukaangalia ile contract mzuri, ile ilikuwa na vitu mzuri, akaniambia chukua hii, ile ingine tukararua.
Love of athletics. He possessed a unique character, personally I can describe as a bedrock character, a person of sound and decisive mind.
Kiplagat, who at one point served as the managing director of Postbank, was credited with its growth in the late 90s.
He mentored so many of us today, and the number of those that went through his hands are occupying very many senior positions, both in the country and outside.
For his family, the former executive committee member of the IAAF was a man who was passionate about family values.
Every time we travel out of the country, atachukua passport yangu abebe, you feel the form, and then you forge my signature. So, when I'm coming out, so like now, when I travel,
it means a whole lot to us to realize that the people we shared him with appreciated him as much as we did.
Kiplagat crossed the finish line in the ultimate race of life, but his impact in athletics as an administrator will still be remembered for generations to come. Indeed, it was a befitting send-off for a man who impacted on Kenyan athletics at various capacities, an emotional tribute to a person who's regarded a man of the people. Reporting for Citizen TV, I'm Bernard Ndong in Eldoret, Uasin Gishu County.